Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
To EATV News. I'm Reese Bavin.
And I'm Molly Kilgore, and we're here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Friday, November 8th, and every school day after.
November is Native American and Alaskan Native Heritage Month. Our librarians have created a display featuring Native American authors and characters, as well as quick facts about the history of Native American people. Check them out before school or on your lunch shift.
The monthly 4-H meeting has been rescheduled to today from 2:45 to 3:45 in room 251. All are welcome.
Saturday detention is held from 8 to 11 a.m. tomorrow. Remember, you can also use this as a seat time to make up absences.
Today is the last day to register for the December ACT without paying a late fee. Go to act.org for more information.
Volleyball travels to Slidell for the second round of state playoffs Saturday with first serve at 11 a.m. Be there and be loud.
Wrestling will be competing in the Warrior Open at St. Michael's this Saturday with weigh-in at 7 a.m. Get your sleep, Spartans.
Good luck to boys and girls basketball as they compete in Hall of Fame games tomorrow. We'll let you know how they did on Monday's news.
Today's lunch will be pepper jack cheese enchiladas. Don't forget to bring a dollar for cookies.
Today's temperature will be cloudy with a high of 81 degrees and a low temperature of 74 degrees.
Hey teachers, we challenge you to use our word of the day in every class every day. Today's word is ebullient. It describes something to be cheerful or full of energy.
The students at EA are ebullient that Thanksgiving break is in 2 weeks. Keep pushing, Spartans. You got this.
We hope you have a great Friday. And as always, remember your Spartan standards. Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun. Deuces, happy Friday.
What could fit more perfectly than to have a world party on the day?